Hi everyone, my name is Xu Shen Zhou. I'm currently a junior student here in Texas, in UTD. And here's the, we're gonna go through my personal website to know a little bit more about me. When you go to the About Me page, you can see there's a little video. I talk about a little my work experience and the internship lately and some future plans I will have. And also I have my resume on this page, and if you're interested about me, you can go take a look or either download it. Then let's take a look about the project I have done. The first project is the proposal I did for the company Burt's Bees in marketing class. And what we do is we wrote the segmentation for the company about what they can do to improve, get greater profit, and we list all the problems they have. The second project I did is the economic issues when Obama and Rubin have the debate. I compare all the policy they have about the economic issues, and I even list some possible problems they might have in the future, but unfortunately none of them happened so far. So the third one is kind of special, that's the fossil digging. It was back to the time when I was doing Panel West in high school. A student found a piece of bone of belongs to the animal. We still not able to name it, but according to the age of the bone, we can say it has laid down in the parking lot for over 85 million years. So we dig it out with the help from the professor in SMU, and I think now it's exhibited in the showroom in SMU. And look at the picture over there, that's on Dallas Morning News, and you can see actually I'm the only one you can see my face, so it's always good to look forward. And when you go to the interest page, you can see a couple websites. The first one, Pro, that's the website you can ask anything you cannot able to see because you have to register first and filling some paperwork to see what you can do to help people answer the questions so that you can get through it. So, and also as a financial student, I look the Wall Street Journal all the time. And that's the summer camp I attend. I love to spend time with the kids, so I attend a couple of them, the summer camps. That's the picture I with them and in the ice skating. So last, if you go to the contact page, you can see the, you can always leave the message for me or just email me by the right icon or connect me on LinkedIn pages. That's it, thank you very much.
Thank you.